Today we are going to discuss about first chapter nutrition food supply system. Food is needed by all living organisms for growth and repair. Several organisms need food to maintain body temperature as well. Animals need food. Why? They need energy. Single cellular organisms need food like amoeba. Very complex multicellular organisms like human beings. Living things divided down two types. Autotrophs and heterotrophs. Autotrophs, living things which can prepare their own food material are called autotrophs. Autotrophs, examples, plants. Heterotrophs, they are living things which can depend on others, like plants and other living things that are called heterotrophs. Examples are animals, human beings. Autotrophic nutrition. Autotrophics are the organisms using light energy to synthesize chemical compounds. They acquire nutrients like some minerals and water, water from the soil and some gases from the air. They are producing complex compounds like carbohydrates, proteins, lipids, etc. Heterotrophic nutrition. Heterotrophs means depending on other for nutrition. Examples, animals and fungi. Next subtopics, photosynthesis. Photosynthesis makes plants the universal food provider for all living organisms. Photosynthesis definition. Photosynthesis is the process by which living plant cells containing chlorophyll produce food substance glucose from CO2 and water by using light energy. Plant releases oxygen as a waste product during photosynthesis. Now students, see the CB Varney equation.
Students, see the CB Van Niel equation. CO2 plus 2H2O, light gives rise chlorophyll, CH2O plus H2O plus O2. Mechanism of photosynthesis. Light dependent reaction, light independent reaction. Light dependent reaction is known as photochemical phase. Light independent reaction known as biosynthetic phase. First one, light dependent reaction. Light and therefore the phase is technically called the photochemical phase or light dependent reaction. Step 1. The chlorophyll on exposure to light energy becomes activated by absorbing photons. Photons is the smallest unit of light energy. Step 2. The energy is used in splitting the water molecules into two component ions, named hydrogen hydroxyl ion, hydrogen H+, hydroxyl ion OH-. H2O gives rise H+, plus OH- ion. Next, photons means light. Lysis means breaking. This was discovered by Robert Hill. Hence is also called Hill's reaction. Step 3. The highly reactive H+, OH- ions of water undergo quick change as described below. Next, ATP, NADPH. Abbreviations of mark questions. ATP abbreviation, adenosine triphosphate. NADPH, nicotinamide adenosine dinucleotide hydrogen phosphate. These are called osmolatory powers. Question ma, different between light reaction and dark reaction. Look this mechanism carefully, children. Next, second one, light independent reaction, biosynthetic phase. Dark reaction is also called biosynthetic phase. It occurs in the presence or absence of light. It occurs in the stroma of the chloroplast. In the energy, ATP, NADPH is utilized, which is released in the light phase. Carbon fixation takes place during this stage. End products, light dependent reaction end products, oxygen, ATP, NADPH. Dark reaction, light independent reaction, end products, glucose. Now like this picture carefully.
Okay children's photosynthesis equation important questions 1 marks. 6CO2 plus 12H2O is gives rise like chlorophyll. C6H12O6 plus 6H2O plus 6O2.
Chloroplast is a membrane structure consisting of 3 membranes. The third layer forms stalk like structure called as granum. It is believed to be a site for trapping of solar energy. The intermediary fluid filled portion is called as stroma. Stroma is responsible for enzymatic reactions leading to the synthesis of glucose, which in turn join together to form of starch. Chlorophyll is such a pigment which contain 1 atom of magnesium. Structure to the heme of hemoglobin. The iron containing red pigment that transports oxygen in blood. 2 major points of chlorophyll, important points. Chlorophyll A, chlorophyll B. Chlorophyll A is blue-green in color. Chlorophyll B is yellow-green in color. 250 to 400 pigment molecules are in each granum. Next, photosynthesis several events. Important points, 2 marks question. Photosynthesis several events. Conversion of light energy to chemical energy. Splitting of water molecules. Reduction of carbon dioxide to carbohydrates. Light reaction in the granum. Dark reaction in the stroma.
Okay children, next subtopic, nutrition in human beings. Human digestive system is very complex in nature. Different parts are involved and to perform different functions by using various digestive juices and enzymes. The alimentary canal is basically a long tube extending from the mouth to anus. We can see that this tube has different parts. Various regions are specialized to perform different functions. We eat various types of food which has to pass through the same digestive tract. Converted to substance small enough to be utilized by our body. Digestive system students. Converted to substance small enough to be utilized by our body.
Students, next subtopic, passage of food through alimentary canal or gut. Food is cut and crushed by our teeth in the mouth and mixed with saliva to make it wet and slippery called as mastication. What is mastication? 1 more question. Saliva is secreted by the pairs of salivary glands. Pairs of salivary glands. 2 pairs are located at the side of the jaw and below the tongue. 1 pair is located in the palate. Saliva mainly contains an enzyme amylase or ptyalin, which helps in the breakdown of complex carbohydrates to simple one. This process of breaking down of complex substance into simple substance with the help of enzymes and absorbed into the body is called digestion. The tongue helps in mixing the food and pushing into the next part. The lower jaw also helps in the food whole process. students, one more questions. What is mastication? What is uses of tongue? How many pairs of teeth?
Malnutrition is of three types. First one is calorie malnutrition, protein malnutrition, protein calorie malnutrition. Rash after disease. This is due to protein deficiency in diet. Body parts become shallow due to accumulation of water in the intercellular space. Very poor muscles development, shallow legs, floppy face, difficulty to eat, diarrhea, dry skin are the symptoms of Kashiyaka disease. Marasmus, both protein and calorie. Generally, this disease occurs when there is an immediate second pregnancy or repeated childbirths. Lean and weak, swelling in joints of limbs, less development muscles, dry skin, diarrhea are these symptoms of this diseases. Crash reactor symptoms, marasmus symptoms. This is due to overeating and excess of calories intake. Obese children, when they grow, they may get many diseases like diabetes, cardiovascular, renal, gallbladder problems,
topic vitamins. Vitamins lessens diseases. Vitamins are organic substances. They are micronutrients required in small quantities. Actually, vitamins are not synthesized in the body. We do not generally suffer from vitamin deficiency. The sources of vitamins to our body is through two ways. One is diet and other is bacteria present in the intestine. Vitamins are classified into two groups. First one is water soluble vitamins BC. Second one is fat soluble vitamins A, D, E, K.
Students, next subtopic, studying the enzyme chart. Digestive enzymes. Enzyme substance secreted by, secreted into digestive juice, act on products. First one, thiolin. Secreted by salivary glands. Secreted into vacuole cavity. Digestive juice, saliva. Acts on carbohydrates. Products, maltose. Thiolin, amylase. Thiolin or amylase. Next, second one, pepsin. Secreted by gastric glands. Secreted into stomach. Digestive juice, gastric juice. Acts on proteins. Products, peptones. Third one, bile. Bile, no enzymes. Secreted by liver. Secreted into duodenum. Digestive juice, bile juice. Acts on fats. Products, emulsification, breaking down of large fats into small globule. Fourth one, amylase. Secreted by pancreas. Secreted into duodenum. Digestive juice, pancreatic juice. Acts on carbohydrates. Products, maltose. Next one, trypsin. Secreted by pancreas. Secreted into duodenum. Digestive juice, pancreatic juice. Acts on proteins. Products, peptones. Next one, lipase. Secreted by pancreas. Secreted into duodenum. Digestive juice, pancreatic juice. Acts on fats. Products, fatty acids and glycerol. Next one, peptidases. Secreted by intestinal gland. Secreted into small intestine. Digestive juice, intestinal juice. Acts on peptidase. Products, amino acids. Next one, sucrose. Secreted by intestinal gland. Secreted into small intestine. Digestive juice, intestinal juice. Acts on sucrose, cane sugar. Products, glucose. Children, look the digestive enzymes table. No enzyme, bile, thiolin, carbohydrates to maltose, pepsin, proteins no peptones ga change, amylase, carbohydrates to maltose, lipase, fats to fatty acids and glycerol. Students, 10th class students, next subtopic, vitamin deficiency diseases. Vitamins are classified into two groups. One is water soluble vitamins, BC vitamins. Second one, fat soluble vitamins, ADEK vitamins. Vitamin resources, deficiency diseases, symptoms. Vitamin, thiamine, B1, resources, cereals, oil seeds, vegetables, milk, meat, fish, egg. Deficiency disease, beriberi. Symptoms, vomitings, fits, loss of appetite, difficulty in breathing, paralysis. Next one, B2, riboflavin, resources, milk, eggs, liver, kidney, green leafy vegetables. Deficiency disease, glossitis. Symptoms, mouth cracks at corners, red and short tongue, photophobia, scaly skin. Next, B3, niacin, resource, kidney, liver, meat, egg, fish, oil seed. Deficiency disease, pellagra. Symptoms, dermatitis, diarrhea, loss of memory, scaly skin. Next, vitamin B6, pyridoxine. Resource, cereals, oil seeds, vegetables, milk, meat, fish, egg, liver. Deficiency disease, anemia. Symptoms, hyperirritability, nausea, vomiting, fits. Next, vitamin, cyanocobalamin, B12. Synthesized by bacteria present in the intestine. Deficiency disease, pernicious anemia. Symptoms, lean and weak, less appetite. Important vitamin, half mark. Next vitamin folic acid. Resource liver, meat, egg, milk, fruit, cereals, leafy vegetables. Deficiency disease, anemia. Symptoms, diarrhea, loss of leukocytes, intestinal mucus problems. Next, phantothenic acid vitamin. Next, resource, sweet potatoes, groundnuts, vegetables, liver, kidney, egg. Deficiency disease, burning feet. Next, symptoms, walking problems, sprain. Next, biotin. Resource, pulses, nuts, vegetables, liver, milk, kidney. Deficiency, disease, nose disorder. Symptoms, fatigue, mental depression, muscle pains. Next, vitamin, important, C vitamin, ascorbic acid. Resource, green leafy vegetables, citrus fruits, sprouts. Deficiency, disease, scurvy. Symptoms, C vitamin symptoms, delay in healing of wounds, fractures of bones. Next, vitamin, retinol, A vitamin. Resource, leafy vegetables, carrot, tomato, pumpkin, papaya, mango, meat, fish, egg, liver, milk, cod liver oil, shark liver oil. Deficiency, disease, eye, skin diseases. Symptoms, night blindness, xerophthalmia, cornea failure, scaly skin. Important vitamin, A vitamin. Next, D vitamin. D vitamin, calciferol. D vitamin, other name, sunshine vitamin. Resources, liver, egg, butter, cod liver oil, shark liver oil, morning sun rays. Sunrises. Deficiency, disease, rickets. Symptoms, improper formation of bones, knockings, swollen wrist, delayed dentition, weak bones. Next, vitamin, E vitamin, tocopherol. Resources, fruits, vegetables, sprouts, meat, egg, sunflower oil. Deficiency, disease, fertility disorders. Symptoms, sterility in males, abortion in females. Next, vitamin, K vitamin, important vitamin, pyloquinone. Resources, green leafy vegetables, milk. Deficiency, disease, blood clotting. Symptoms, delay in blood clotting, over bleeding.
Students, next flowchart important. Flowchart of human digestive system. Food, mouth, buccal cavity, parents, oesophagus, cardiac stomach, stomach, pyloric stomach, duodenum, bile, pancreas, two parts duodenum. Small intestine, large intestine, rectum, anus.
10th class students, first lesson complete kada revision lesson nutrition important homework important questions ma half mark 1 mark 2 marks and 4 marks homework.